What's the idea behind this car now? Where did the money went? Okay, so we're gonna start off here. We got our little character. So we landed on a space to pick up a card. So we get three cards to choose from. Magpie. Order. When a card bearing the sigil is played, you may search your deck for any card and take it into your hand. That's kind of dope. When a card bearing this sigil is sacrificed, it does not perish, so the cat's pretty OP. But it costs to play. I want to take the magpie, because that's going to help us out in getting particular cards. So we got the backpack, the sacrifice altar, and then the campfire. So I think we can either get an item, upgrade a card, with or infuse cards, or make a card stronger. So I kind of want to go and do this, do the campfire. What's this room? I don't know. We're trapped in this room with this weirdo that's making us play this card game. We haven't really discovered that yet. But it looks like he's turning people into cards and idols and things. Nuts are a good source of protein. Peanuts are good. Almonds are also good and are good for you. So why not nuts? Can't comment on this further publicly. Fallen cards are becoming the figurines. I don't know if that's it, or I don't know if we're becoming the figurines. I'm not sure. Yeah, group of starving survivors stood on dying campfire. Enhances power. Okay. So we get to pick a card to enhance. Ooh, who's this? No way. Did the image change for Stinkbug? What does this do? Special dagger. Place weight on the scales, pain is temporary. Oh, so we get two? Let's use it, just see what it does. Believe it or not, you're not the first to lose an eye here. This isn't much fun if you're half blind. Perhaps you'd like to replace it. I mean, we picked the magic one, right? Hell yeah! Now we find salvation. And a cuckoo clock. Regardless, the choice is final. Oh shit, look at this. Stunted Wolf, take the film roll before he sees it. Now. What's with all the crazy shit? We can't open the door. Fuck yeah, it was sweet. Look at that. We got some sort of Sharingan eye. I mean, we take the fucking... We take the glitch card, right? I mean, there's no other fucking option. Take the boulder. What is the glitch card? Otto, thank you. How's it been? It has been quite... bad. Look at they're evolving. They're changing into something. Fighting the stove paper in a card. I see that. Of course, set up a way to reset once more. Go on. Our player friend here. They already hold the key. This game's sweet. Here we are. Back on the board. Decent win. The binary translates into deep beneath? Really? One, two, three, four, five. We take the wolf pelt. Can't take more than three items, you have three. So perhaps you'll accept this gift from my friend. The prudent pack rat, never doubt the utility of a well-stocked pack. This game's cool. The stunted wolf. I've seen this play out enough times to know that a plan is in motion. Make haste. Make haste? Shiny. Fuck. Where's your health? It's the weight of the thing. So I'm losing right now. Because he's got more pieces. No, candles is how many lives I have. Took the film roll, is that correct? My plan nears its moment of truth, but you must defeat him first. Well, I'm gonna die, so. Cannot play the wolf because you'll die. I cannot play the wolf because it requires two sacrifices. So you either have to have the bone pieces from creatures dying, or you have to have cards to sacrifice. So if a card has like two blood drops in the top right corner, you have to sacrifice two cards to play it. It was the traitor that the old trapper had mentioned. Her appearance was unsettling, but from molded by her offering. Mind if I examine those pelts? Sure. Here's what I can offer. Look at the beaver. Warren? The card bearing the sigils played, a rabbit is created in your hand. Rabbit is defined as 0 power, 1 health. I kind of want to take it for the fact that Hefty at the end of the turn, card bearing the sigil will move in the direction described in the sigil. Usually move in the same direction. I kind of want to take the this card because it has like an actual person's name. Wolf pelt. Oh damn. Oh damn. What is this? Opposing creatures placed in. Opposite to an empty space, the card bearing the sigil will move to that empty space. What is this weird tentacle thing? I'll take that mirror. Okay, let's see if there's anything new here. No, no. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. The goat is the goat. The goat is the goat. Goaty goat, goat. We're almost to the prospector. Shit. Skip my next turn. Yeah. You may cut up one of my cards with these. Yes. Boss fight. Here we go. Here we go, Chet. You passed a massive empty bowl surrounded by heaps of undefeated scantlings. See, the bowl's designed for a dog. Salutations. Hello. Can't cut it, it's too thick. This is my turn again. Let's go. Shit. Oh, requires two shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, we did it. Oh my God. Oh boy. Amalgam. Canine hoofed reptilian feathered insectoid. Amalgam is all. Gek. Mole man. Ultimate defense. What is... Burrow. When an empty space would be struck, a card bearing this sigil will move to that space to receive the... Okay, so it's like super defense card. Take this one. After having an encounter with the prospector, you gather yourself and continue onward. Thick with moisture. Buzzing and chirping insects. The wetlands. Card bearing the sigil perishes, a copy of it's created in your hands. Card bearing the sigil is played, you will receive a random item as long as you have less than three. Let's do this one. We'll use that. So we can keep playing it. All right. Battle it is. I don't know what the fuck that does. One needs two. I'm getting destroyed. I got fucking melted. That sucked. Ringworm. Okay. Pick something else. Do what you must. If you must. Throat the wrong way. Ooh. Thank you, Graves. Fuck. We already died? What do you even do in these battles? How does he have 900 cards? I just don't get it. What does this mirror thing do? All right. Need another name. Go, Corvus, you got some sort of silly shit I can name it? It is. It was a 3-2 card that blocked flying. Oh, the film. Maybe we're not meant to win. Maybe we're meant to lose and then get the camera and use the film to take his picture. Maybe? Also, why do those change? Look at how many characters there are now. Okay. Wait, what? Strikes directly and hides? You do recommend the game, Skull? Okay. Yeah, I would murder you. It's only $15? Hell yeah. I do have a lot of games to catch up on right now, though. Yeah, that's gonna help a lot. Infinite squirrels. Wish you good night, good luck with the game. Yo! Penta, thank you for the bits. Have a good night. All right, Sparrow. Thank you. More rabbit pelts. Flip. Total misplay. I just won. What are you talking about, misplay? Yeah, we need more cards. It's the D's Nuts card. That's hilarious. It's hilarious. Took out my own eye again. Do we take the Mystic Eye again? Do we take this one? We'll try a different one. Hey, we got our bullfrog back. Boss fight again. Here we go. Maybe I shouldn't have played that card yet. Actually, I should be all right. Monster card. Easy. That was wow. Talk about an OP fight. Long Elk. No words for these for this freak of nature. I don't even know what it is. Amoeba. When a card bearing the sigil is drawn, the sigil is replaced with another sigil at random. I kind of want this guy again. All right. A creature that you own perishes by combat, a card bearing this sigil in your hand is automatically placed in its place. That's kind of neato. I'll take it. Trying to get into this game. It's giving me magic vibes with the monster's health stuff. Yeah, it's definitely that style of card game for sure. Thank you. was a good fight. You arrived at the inky black mouth of a cave. Strange beast lurked within. Pass one of my trials and I'll be yours, in a raspy voice. Three creatures will be drawn from your deck. They will decide your success or failure. But first, you will choose a trial. Hell yeah, pass the trial. This thing looks pretty dope. Habited mantis. There's something different. Nope. You would receive nothing in return. Oh. Okay. Weird. Squirrel. Gotcha. Worker ant, okay. Mushroom. Find yourself among a grove of thick and pungent mushrooms. You squinted to see a figure through the thick cloud of spores. We are the mycologists. Two of the same creatures, one for each of us. You don't have duplicate cards. Take one of ours. You lose it next time. Oh shit. Yeah, we're gonna lose this one. Thank you. Fuck. Kingfisher. Take the mole, I guess. Can't use that. Well, now I'm taking it. The angler. Nothing will happen. This bottle of goo has no use. My advice, avoid it. Hell yeah. Insta'd the first one. Got him. Woo, beat that second boss. Nice.